My work with imaging around metal really started from the clinical problem where there were patients that had persistent pain after instrumentation, in most cases joint arthroplasty. A lot of the problems were related to the soft tissues, and intuitively MRI is the best means by which we can image soft tissue. The question was, if you're putting a large portion of metal inside a patient in a very big magnet, is it number one safe, and two, is it efficacious? So we worked very carefully on mitigating the artifact induced by the components and actually showed that there were means by which you can now evaluate areas of soft tissue abnormalities, synovial abnormalities, areas of component loosening that we could never see with any other imaging technique. So to some extent, it kind of unlocked and opened up a new window for us to directly see inside a joint replacement non-invasively, which had never been done before. So in the future, I think we can use more of an automated approach to arthroplasty implantation. We currently use digital imaging guides for things like knee arthroplasty to assess for things like mechanical access, provide custom cutting guides for the patient. What if I could provide a digital template to assess all the material properties, the ability of the surrounding soft tissue envelope of an arthritic knee or hip to bear load? We could quantify the degree of soft tissue modeling that potentially would need to happen before this patient even gets the initial incision. So take away a lot of the guesswork.